disassemble a motor.
So your disassembly and reassembly is a